VoLTE, Voice over LTE, is the latest progression of voice services across mobile networks. It offers quite a few advantages over 2G/3G voice, mainly due to superior voice quality, faster call connectivity, improved battery life, and support for video calling. Key things that you should know about VoLTE. Most LTE networks were originally designed to support only data services, while voice calls remained on their 3G network. Today, on 729 networks that support LTE, only 188 are VoLTE ready. But the trend is changing. Many MNOs are shutting down their 3G network, making VoLTE mandatory for voice. According to a leading industry report, VoLTE subscriptions are expected to reach 5.9 billion by 2024. People travel all over the globe and being connected is mandatory. Anywhere. Anytime. With voice services migrating to VoLTE, there's a need for MNOs to establish VoLTE roaming agreements quickly. VoLTE roaming, are you ready? There are fewer than 30 commercial VoLTE roaming agreements in effect today. Four key reasons for such a low adoption rate. VoLTE calls are different than 3G calls, impacting rules and regulations. Under VoLTE, voiced services are billed not as minutes of use, but bytes of data consumed. Operators are not sure how this will affect their revenue and cost. Many MNOs rely on legacy networks that can't support VoLTE for their roaming subscribers. MNOs rely on 3G network as a fallback for voice services while roaming. There is less urgency to provide VoLTE as an alternative. GSMA has already addressed key technical and financial challenges for VoLTE roaming, making MNOs more confident in launching VoLTE roaming. As many MNOs shut their 3G networks, there is a growing sense of urgency to establishing VoLTE roaming capabilities or risk subscribers losing access to voice services while traveling. MNOs roaming solutions such as steering, call control, quality monitoring, and active testing need to be geared up for VoLTE to ensure a seamless experience for their roamers. 5G networks are about to be launched and influencing the mobile operator's adoption rate of VoLTE. With 5G standalone mode, there is no support or fallback to circuit switched voice calls. Moving to IMS4 voice services will provide operators with an easier path to 5G. Contact us today for more information on VoLTE roaming.